When you have a cold, the virus lives in your nose and that's bugging you. You can't breathe enough. And you go and take a tablet. What does it do? Temporarily it gives you relief because it closes your blood vessels. Afterwards it opens it wide and you get more further congestion. Then you get cough. Then you may even get asthma. Instead of that, when you get the first few sneezes, go home, ask your mummy for a bowl of water, boil it, and the fume comes up, close your mouth, don't go very close because it will burn you, little distance. Breathe that fume in and out, maybe for 5 minutes. Your nose becomes 1 degree centigrade warmer and the virus dies. And next day you are fine, you can go for work. This treatment is free. That is why it is not popular. Did you get that? Suppose you get sore throat. Do you know the best treatment? Sip hot water. If you don't like water, many of you don't like water. Sip hot tea, doesn't matter. But keep on sipping for about half an hour so that the throat temperature and your head temperature goes up by 1 degree centigrade, germs die. But who wants to do that? Suppose you get a flu-like illness. Simply sit at home, don't go for work, rest. Number two, plenty of water. Number three, eat in moderation. And next day, you are okay. On the contrary, you take one of these lowering drugs, fever lowering drugs. That's deadliest. The body wants the temperature to go up to kill the germ, you want to lower it. So this fellow will be off color for about a week or two. It's called malaise. And then it will depress the immune system so that a secondary infection comes, you get permanent cough, hacking cough. Then you take a cough syrup, it suppresses the cough and it becomes a pneumonia. Cough syrups are banned in all countries except India. Most countries, not all countries. Cough should be treated for the cause and not the symptom. Cough is an indicator there is something wrong. Find out what is wrong or ask your doctor to find out what is wrong and treat that.